Namaste. Myself, Dr. Sri Lakshmi from Travancore Ayurveda. Today, let's talk about vitamin D, one of the growing concerns across the world. Nowadays, most of us complain about body aches, fatigue, stress, difficulty to get up from the bed in the morning time. In spite of having a good sleep, the reason can be very well due to lack of vitamin D. Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin, which is also known as sunshine vitamin, as the main source of this vitamin is sunlight. Vitamin D deficiency causes lethargy, sleeplessness, body aches, muscle weakness, leg pain or cramps, mainly at night time in some people. Vitamin D deficiency can also cause tensions, anxiety, bone pains, allergies, loss of glow over the skin. Vitamin D deficiency also leads to deficiency of calcium, vitamin B12 and phosphorus. Vitamin D is also known as a pro-hormone vitamin, as its deficiency leads to hormonal imbalance. Studies have reported that in India, more than 60% of the population are having vitamin D deficiency. We are now experiencing the lockdown related issues, further leading to vitamin D deficiency, as most of the people are working from home and are not exposed to sunlight. Normally, vitamin D level should be between 30 to 40 nanogram. If it is less than 20 nanogram, then it is deficiency. Once a person had vitamin D deficiency and taken supplements, there's always a chance of reoccurrence. So, better to do a retest at least once in a year. Few factors which has direct impact on your vitamin D level are quality of air, where you live, excess use of sunscreen, skin color, body weight, and age. Now, let's understand how we get vitamin D or how we can improve our vitamin D level. Direct exposure to sunlight from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m., which is the appropriate time. However, as per Ayurveda, it is important to strengthen the Bhudagni, which is the liver, Dehagni, the whole body, and Lomarantra, the skin, to maintain vitamin D level. Consumption of fishes, cod liver oil, egg, dairy products such as milk, butter, cheese, mushrooms, carrot, bell pepper, papaya, soya milk, dates, etc. helps to improve your vitamin D level. Even after taking this food and if you have weakness, then we advise you to consult a doctor and go for a blood test. You may also start vitamin supplements, but only with your doctor's advice. It is important to spread the awareness to people on vitamin D deficiency and the possible adverse impact on health. That is the only way we can make people take supplements or take other precautions to improve vitamin D. Wishing you all a very happy and healthy life, and please remember, sunshine is the best medicine. Sugino Bhavantu.